Firefighters rescue a manatee stuck inside a storm drain. Rescuers found him stuck inside the stormwater drainage pipe and brought him to Zoo Tampa. It's unclear how the manatee ended up being stranded, but experts believe Hurricane Idalia could contribute to an uptick in rescues. FWC said 115 manatees needed rescuing this year, including this three-month-old calf. As for this guy, Zoo Tampa says he's being treated and on the road to recovery.